गोपाल कृष्णन, श्री ओम गोपाल कृष्णन, नो जीरो और आगे आगे अनेक लोग, नो पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर नाउ, श्री श्री एन गोपाल कृष्णन
सर,
श्री एन गोपाल कृष्णन
सर, गोकुल कृष्ण सर, गोकुल कृष्णन,
गोकुल एन गोपाल कृष्णन प्लीज कंटिन्यू.
इटमर इज ए प्राइमरी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंस,
आगे आगे,
एंड इज ऑफ नेशनल इंपॉर्टेंस,
ये लिस्टेड है, लिस्टेड है
सर. इट इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट इन साउथ ईस्ट एशिया. इटमर स्टार्टेड इट्स ब्रांच एट कारकल ड्यूरिंग द ईयर 2016-17.
आपने सीट पर जाएं,
टेक ऑफ 50 स्टूडेंट्स एवरी
ईयर. आपने सीट पर जाएं,
बून नॉट ओनली टू कारकल बट आल्सो द adjoining districts of Nagapattinam, Thanjavur, Thiruvarur and Kadalur district of Tamil Nadu. So far, 3 batches of students have been selected and now the students of the 3rd, 4th and 5th semesters require.
आपको बोल लेने दे प्रोफेसर साहब, आपका तीसरे नंबर.
मेडिसिन, सर्जरी, ऑब्स्टेट्रिक्स एंड गायनोकोलॉजी एंड कम्युनिटी मेडिसिन. सो व्हाई Starting Karakal unit of Jipmer in the year 2016, Puducherry government had provided some arrangements.
Point of order now, Mr. Nothing will go on record except this person.
Admission of 50 students. As of now, there is no
sufficient facilities
available
for Karakal. कोई अन्य चीज रिकॉर्ड पे नहीं जाएगा सिवाय मिस्टर एन गोपाल कृष्ण के जीरो आवर.
In the clinical departments, on contract basis, those faculties who want to join the Jipmer Karakal are needed. Regular course so that they can get job security and salary benefits.
Mantri ji kripya,
since there is no sufficient faculties available at Karakal, Jipmer Puducherry administration is making temporary arrangements to shift the students of Puducherry so that the academic stream is not broken. This was not only upset the academic rhythm but also upset of medical.
Koi anya cheez aapke kehne ke alawa record pe nahi ja rahi
hai. The situation has been arisen because of the non sanctioning of 336 faculty posts, 1683 faculty posts, non faculty posts and not providing sufficient infrastructure facilities at Karakal Jipmer. However, in the recent standing academic committee meeting, the temporary shifting of students was approved. I was shocked to know that some members even went to the extent of suggesting discontinuation of admission for the next academic year 2019-20 if the full strength of faculties and infrastructures are not ensured by that time. Having planned for total project cost of 491.7 crores for establishing Jipmer Karakal, if it is given up now, it will reflect badly on the administration of Government of India. Since the request for sanctioning the posts are pending for the long time,
aapka samay khatm hua.